guess any of these eggs will do.
Good work, James. Sadly, I don't have the credits to pay you what you're worth, but you can keep the zipline attachment. I'm sure you'll find good use for it. Best of luck out there.
Braddock, it's Jim. Dr. Roman's 5x5. I don't think you have to worry about her one bit.
Glad to hear it. Appreciate you going out of your way.
Of course. Anything else while I'm out here?
Besides the usual standing contract? Actually, we did just survey a fairly massive T-energy deposit nearby, but it's inaccessible with your current equipment loadout. When you're back, you should talk to Gale about upgrading your rig with some kind of winch system.
Roger that. Peyton out.
Wait, did I hear my name? Listen, Jim, remember how I asked you to find that servo controller off the Roche's scrapped winch arm a while ago and you sort of blew me off? See, the thing is, I'm gonna need that component if you want the upgrade Braddock's talking about. So, if you find it, I'll be happy to hook you up. I ain't bitter, or hurt, or resentful, or nothing. I'm healthy like that.
Lieutenant. Hutchings here. We lost the supply drop we were waiting for. It hit a crag off Shackleton's Peak and disappeared over the other side. LaRoche is looking for a way over, but I think it's lost.
Luckily, it was backup medical supplies and not one of our scheduled RNA drops. Let's just hope we don't have an outbreak of anything soon. Return home. Out.
Gale? I think I found that doodad you were after.
Sweetness. Just drop it by next time you're in the hangar. Pretty sure you know where to find me, and, you know, let's just keep this between us.
Nether. Neo Venus Construction. Number one in energy. Number one in medicine. Number one in communications. In philanthropy, the most generous corporation in the history of the Earth. A beacon of hope in dark times. Nevik spans the galaxy in search of new energy sources. Earth's greatest champion. Mankind's best chance to endure and prevail. Nevik, for your future.